Hello, how's it going? Let's make it a little more quiet so you can hear me properly. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to today's Coldcast on a beautiful, beautiful Monday. Hope you guys are all good and well, and doing great. I've been messing with the camera lately, so the angle wasn't quite right. Yeah, it turns black when I'm tabbed out. Whatever. So, how you guys doing? If there's any people around here right now. Christoph is here. Hey man, how's it going? Hope you're doing alright. But yeah. As awesome as the music is by Anna Managuchi, I kinda wanna get into playing the game, right? I really hope we can actually manage to finish it today. But I don't know. I don't know. You see a cool face? That's great, man. That's great. Let's see. Son of a... Way too loud. So weird. That should be alright. Why is it louder? Do you got... Chris... It suddenly gets louder. What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't even know. But yeah. Let's get into it. Ooh. Also, this Steam thingy bothers me. Alright, where did we left off last time? We beat a giant ass boss spider. And then we kinda moved on from that. Even more awesome? Alright. That's good to hear, man. That is good to hear. And if possible, I will try to make it even more awesome. Thank goodness we are here at last. Aurora, is it time to say goodbye? Be fast. You're kidding me, right? This is not the end of the game. This can't be the end of the game. Right? No. No way. That would be quite weird. Good fortune, enterprising Robert. My venture has gone bust. Margaret, adieu. Stop being ridiculous. I would invest in you. Take care, Gruff Finn. You're leaving us? What will I do? I'm afraid. I must go home to my family. It's as simple as that. We all must learn to be brave. Farewell, fierce Rubella. Smack in the middle of our adventure. You're leaving just like that? Tumble on without me. Make it even better. Melancholy Tristis, do not cry. Abandoned once more, not a surprise. We all are in the end. The trick is to remain happy while we are alive. Do not fear, I live to fight on against the dark. And make the future slightly less stark. Okay. It is beautiful, yeah. Oh, Aurora, search the sky. Because I don't see the highest of the high. Iniculus, goodbye. I will miss you. Alright, what's going on? It is beautiful, I'm just confused about what's happening right now. There's still things for the spirit. This can't be the end. No, this won't be. This is kind of a tease, I guess. I wonder why they would do that. Rough emerald, that seems to be the exit. Oh, hey. Oh, wait. There, I saw it. Alright. You are so good-hearted and charitable, Aurora. But some people are different from you. And no matter what you say or do, nothing will ever get through. Do not waste your time explaining. Life is too short to be accommodating. You no longer have to roam. Go on through, alright? Let's see what happens. Nora, where are we? Follow me. Alright, my gamer instincts say I have to check here though. Stepmother Cardella. Aurora, what a surprise. Where am I? Where is father? Resting his eyes. Hold her. What are you doing? Family first, now and forever? I'm sorry, Aurora. We are not together. Sister Nora. Nox is my real name. Oh shit. You I admire, but you are not family. Through my blood, I am royalty. There you go. And I'm Umbra the Queen. That lowly marriage to your father was a fantasy. This is blasphemy. Rude creature, I will stop the breath in your throat. And for your father, such agony. Those arms you cling to bone shall be. That is what comes of a weak family. I'm the rightful ruler of Lemuria. You are my enemy's daughter. What has my father done? Who? That old squatter? You do not know. Your mother banished mine from Lemuria long ago. My mother? She hadn't that power. That witch, we laid her low. Ha! The fallen queen of Lemuria was my foe. And therefore you, her daughter, have to go. What the hell? Hey, Max! Hey, Leon! How's it going, super sexy people?
How are you guys doing today?
What? A protection spell? In her false crown it lies. Guard to the tower with her until she dies. Suddenly I'm yawning so hard. What the hell? That's one hell of a guard. Straight to the fields, fuck yeah. What is happening? Look at the beautiful sky. Oh, flashback. Mama, I wish I could fly. In some parts of the world, people do. Where? I never knew. You will go someday when you are ready. I just want to stay with you and father. And we with you, but there is more to life, plenty. For instance, perhaps one day you shall be a queen. Who must I shall send them posts from our castle unseen. How do you pronounce that word? Sojourn? No idea. I have it in my eye. Mama, come see. Where are you, Aurora? I'm tired, Aurora. Let me help you. My heart, oh my heart. Mama, stop, you're turning blue. No, this evil will come after you. There is only one thing I can do. Is she dying just now? Guardians of Valyria, hear my plea. Protect my daughter from the hand that poisoned me. Alright, Meix. Hope you'll have fun with that. If mortal harm befall her, bring her to your altar. The spell I cast upon my death and seal it with my final breath. Oh no. Yeah, but how do you pronounce it? Come back to me. Come back. Oh, the flute! Awesome flute playing skills! Guess I'll go with Sojourn. Sojourn. I know its melody. Guys, if that doesn't stop, like me yawning all the time, every 2 minutes, then I'll go grab a coffee real quick. I'll give it like 10-15 minutes. If I yawn a lot during that time, then I'm gonna grab a coffee. Because that's like ridiculous. I heard it played by my lady, the Queen of Light. You are her child who fights the dark. You will stop the fiendish knight. How can I? A little girl who has lost her way. I simply want to go home. Coward, is that what your mother would say? If she were alive today? You have to leave your castle. To face the world on your own. For what is for what it truly is. To find your real home. If I aid you, swear to me you will the darkness fight. To save our land and people, our light. I swear it. Now be strong, get ready for battle. I will free you from your shackle. Yeah, okay. There we go. So how you guys doing today? Oh. I can fly again. What have you guys been up to? I'm interested in hearing what you guys have done so far today. If you have interesting stories. Quake, a destructive charge at a target creature. Requires 2 turns on the timeline to execute. Wow, but damn, that looks strong. 48 power? Shit. Wow. Quake all. Monster slash that has 20% chance of pushing a targeted dark creature back in the timeline by 40%. Holy cow. Taunt. I think I'll go this. And that. And Armor of Titans and HP. That sounds good. It's nice that the characters in SAO have story in real life. I think it adds some backstory to them. That is actually why I didn't like the anime. That is why I prefer Log Horizon way more. Man, game wants me to backtrack. Played the Life is Strange and cried. What about you? You cried? Damn. Straight up in the fields or what? Oh. There you go, mine. Whew. Oh, those are thorns. And oh shit. Right into the enemy. One though. Oh, I don't have the wisp. Shit. Let's try that. Taunt. He already has that. Oh, I see. Whirlwind. Oh, fuck you, dude. To the Flying Flashbang, story-wise, every member of my party left me, or let's say I left them because of the story, because me and the party went up to, like, the door that leads back to our home, to the castle, and everybody said goodbye, basically, because, yay, we're home, blah, 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 yes, we're done with this adventure, basically, and now we've got to the castle and everything has gone to shit. Our stepmother is evil. Our sister was not really our sister. And now, yeah, we got arrested. And that dude helped us out. And now we're escaping the prison, basically. So yeah, the Firefly is not with me right now. Item found. Whoop. Shit. 4 damage. What? Come on. Yeah. Oh man, I would love to have our light bulb friend back. Oh shite. Come on. Alright, let's heal. Potent healing tonic. There you go. Oh shite. We lost 50 health again. Go down there. No. Well, not really. We started the game back where we left yesterday. No, last time, I wanted to say. And how was that not a surprise strike? And really the first thing we did was entering the door, and all that happened in a course of 5 minutes. So not that much. Well, yes, a lot, but in a short amount of time. Yeah, I'll never get that through. Let's defend. Still 27 damage. That counter attack slash all. The claw. Defend armor of titans. Can I cast that on her? No. Shit. And they attack only her, which sucks. Fuck you, dude. Revive. They're too fast and I don't have my freaking wisp. And that sucks. Yes, attack him, that's good. Alright, do I have... I have Quake. Let's try out the Quake. And the Paralyze. Damn good. Wait, Quake doesn't do damn... No, it... Oh, right. I get it. There's the Quake. Damn, son! Oh shit! Double armoring up. Well, didn't help much.
Sucker!
Yeah, that level up. That sweet, sweet level up. So, where were we going? I think Starlight All. Yeah. Magic upgrade. Whatevs. Another one. Alright. Let's try that. Gathering strength. That ain't good. That ain't good at all. Maybe I should taunt. Yeah, I should have taunted. Alright, now heal him. With a potent healing tonic. Fuck that! Wow! Quake. Should I heal myself? I think I have to heal myself. That's... Wow. I don't have a healer. That really sucks. Oh, come on. Interrupted. Terrify, slow down. Oh, man. I think we have to flee. To be honest. Should we flee, chat? What do you guys think? Should I try or should we flee? I really want to cast that Quake. But man, he... Fuck! I shouldn't have casted that taunt, man. That is really fucking me up. And the paralyze. How sweet. Flee, you say? Hmm. Same? Alright. I'll trust you guys with that. Them thorns everywhere. Not realizing they're there. Oh shit, see? So dumb. Oh god, okay. Just two of these. Let's heal him up. Hundred and 97. Holy fuck. Now they're targeting her. All the time. Wow, okay, that was lucky. Paralyzed? You. No, wait. That wasn't a taunt. I have to. You know what? Just smack him. Kill that dude and then we can try to revive. Twice. Oh, that motherfucker. Alright, that should be able to quake. Yes. That should not interrupt. Great. But damn. Get a lot of hits in. F with me! What's up? How's it going, brother? How you doing? Welcome to the Coldcast, my friend. Lovely having you here. Well, peace. I am out. What a monstrous machine! I cannot operate the gears. Like you, I am a prisoner of the night. A pretty awesome looking one. Bound to serve for my remaining years. We require light. If only Igniculus were here. Igniculus? My dear friend the Firefly. Search the cell near. More prisoners from the Moon Temple High. Ooh, really? Good, how about you? I'm doing great. I hope we can finish this game today. I would really, really love that. Oh man, we can only do this with Igniculus. That is... That's fucked up, man! That's fucked up, mate! Someone please! Oh, there is! What have I done? Aurora, up here! Yeah. Can I not? Do I have to, like, act it? Oh, there it is. There it is right in front of my eyes. I got it, guys. I got it. I'm not completely blind. There you go. We got the Firefly back. Yeah. That's great. Who is Rocky PSN added you to her list on Twitter? Twitchers. Who is that? Don't know that person. Well, must be a great guy adding me to the list. Igniculus, there you go. Thank goodness. You came back. I apologize for cruelly leaving you. Let's get back on track. Aurora, are you a ghost? Most definitely not. Cry tried to be brave, but your sister, she threw us in the dark to rot. Stand tall with us, Finn. Sister, she is not. Damn. Have you heard of the game Agar.io? Yes, I've actually watched Cobalt Streak and Tiger Rider. Wink. Playing it. If we finish the game, like, rather early, I might try it out. You guys would want to watch that? Maybe? I've only seen it being played, so I have no idea how it works, but yeah. You eat smaller circles than you are, I guess. Change your plan? A faulty investment was made, but enough. Robert, I'm delighted to see you again. My stock just shot up! Nice. And everybody, and we have a conversation. Yeah, little lady, what a disappearing act. Hats off to you. Ready to take this show on the road? Vehemently. Prepare for battle too. And another one. What a happy turn of events. Do my ears deceive me? My happiness will not last, believe me. If we could only engrave it for posterity. Emo Jester joins the party. Fuck you. Absorbs. But then get the server browser script. We can play together. Alright, if we can actually, like, I don't know if we will actually be able to beat this game. I don't know how much longer this will, like, take. Now, how do we our exit again? Exit gain. Well, there you go. First, unfurl the spool of chain. Igniculus, free us from this plight. Ready to shine my flight. What? Okay. Bam. Did it not work? No, wait, I'm a dumbass. Oh, what? Am I doing this wrong? Oh, really? Thank you so much. What is going on there? That is not it. You don't belong there. Princess, down we go. Not a moment to lose. Crepusculum is on her way, the prisoners to abuse. What are the risks? Will we get caught? Run, we have to get out of here, Trot. And stealthily. Oh shit, I didn't. I overdid it. Okay. Let's switch out Rubella for him. Heal. Bam. Oh right, what I forgot. Hoo-hoo. Can I make him? Sweet. Now we can properly fight again. Gathering strength? Oh man, I need to fuck you up. There you go. And you... Midnight Howl. What is this? Counter heal. Sweet. What did he do? Oh, okay. Slowed us down. Can I make it? I don't think so. The right gear connected two others that were already connected, so that it blocked the turning. Oh, well thanks, I found that out on my own. Good that I found it out on my own, because I wouldn't want it to tell me that. Oh, no. No. Wow, I'm running out of heals, man. Slowed down again. Shit. Die, please. Not? Well, fuck. Enough mana for a revive? Yes. Starlight. Down you go. Doge. Wasn't like the one in Valiant Hearts? Yeah, it wasn't. Do I actually need... whatever. Let's switch... to... Robert. Hinder. Let's see, are you vulnerable to dark light too? Nope. Let's see, shoot arrow. 64. There you go. anti- Oh! He's dead! Sweet! Welcome back, F with me. How you doing? I hope you had an amazing time doing whatever you did. Them sweet level ups. Oh yeah. Faint light, are you a spirit? Hey, watch it. I'm a warm and bright. What a sad sight. In the darkest night, one little light makes me weep. Good grief. Super emo. Yay! And there you go with that. Sweet. Magic Stardust. Awesome. We have to go back because there's some Stardust we missed. To be perfectly precise. Yeah, come on. I think it should be one more staircase up. Oh, fuck. Yep, it should be. There it is. Awesome. MP Stardust. Oh, fuck. There you go. Give me them heals. Heals, heals, heals. There you go. Got some of that HP back. That was my cell, if I recall correctly. Come on. Go, go, go. Ouch! Nope. Blind him. So we can get that loot. And kill your ass. Cause that's what we're doing. Killing ass chaps. Alright. Let's really, really hope for paralyzes here. Oh, yeah, fine. Oh, ho, ho. Sweetness gracious. Oh, yeah, and a crit and an interrupt. Oh, man. Oh, man. Miss Magus, how you doing? Good to see you. How you doing, love? Get wrecked, sons of bitches. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, oh boy. Oh, come on. Mother. Good morning to you as well. Tired mostly. The stream will cheer you up. Make you come alive again. Are you feeling it yet? Bro. You know. Starlight. Let's rain down magic from the stars upon you. 200 damage. Fuck you, dude. I wish this was actually doing something different than it actually does, because double hit sounds awesome, right? For 2 MP. What it actually does is if you kill an enemy with this attack, you attack another enemy right after, but it doesn't shoot twice at one enemy. Kinda sucks. Kinda does, right? Come on, blind him. There you go. Interrupted. Slow down. Shoot arrow. 10 damage. Ridiculous. Gather your strength. It's fine with me. Ow, damn frame drops, guys. Wow! Wow! My heart is racing a little bit. That came out of fucking nowhere. Leon! You sexy fucker, you. Thank you so much. Wow. Wow. I even missed the amount. Oh wow. Damn, that scared the shit out of me. That scared the fucking shit out of me right now. Aw man. 549 and you said, God damn it, why is, I need another stream tip thingy, because this one only shows, like, a fraction of the text. God damn. There you go. Cause you are my favorite streamer. Aw. All the love to you. Keep the good work going. I will. No, I think it was just, it wasn't two donations, it was just a double, alert, because the alert thingy is sort of broken. Thank you so much, man! Love your face. And everything else around, or... Thank you, dude. Really appreciate it. Usually I don't go like full face cam because of a donation, but that scared the fucking shit out of me. That came out of fucking nowhere. And it was loud as fuck. I should fix that sometime soon. Welp. Nice to march beside ya. I hope I'm not crying, ba. Why are tears drawn on your face? Cause I'm fucking emo, man. To impart the humor of life. Oh, I don't get it. Exactly right. Oh, man. Wants to add that he got scared as well. I imagine so. Also, rip headphone, guys. Because that must have destroyed your eardrums. Right? Oh, there's... Crepusculum holds the moon near on the bridge's top. You join us, not? Princess, my name is... Owengus. 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 Princess, my name is Owengus. The Ketgida. My clan. Ketgida. Kategida. What the hell is this? Soldiers, we are the best. We strike with Jupiter's lightning. When we are put to the test. Once the darkness fell, sword and spear we raised to the sky. The knight, she arrived in a chariot, flaming serpents at her side. By Eren, she flung magic and none of us could fly.
my clan to the top of the tower drew. The highest of the high. Metal gleamed faint in the twilight. We were destined to die. Destined. The knight took the tower. Condemned our sentence she was to carry out. Until my sword I raised and pledged to aid her. She sent the other Katagita to jail without shout. With a shout. Princess, I must free them. There is no doubt.
She didn't say, don't call me princess, fucker.
She always does that.
You must decide.
I must. So. Beep, boop, pew. And come on. There you go. But what is... Take not upon yourself others' burdens. I do not have the time. My father waits for me. That is my purpose. Mine. Wait, did we just decline his plea? Because I was curious about what's here. Did I just do that? Oh! Not that I'm gonna read it. Treasure. Even what's in there. Boop. Ow! Fucking thorns, man. Right in my face. Gah! Almost if... Whatever. What? Whatever. We shall help the Katagita out.
Your Majesty. Beware the other guards. Dark creatures devout.
Okay. Could always go back. I could, yeah. I just did, actually. Come on. Let's do them side quests, y'all. Blah! Fucked it. There you go. There you go. Lull elixir. Oh. Take that. And that. Dodge Stardust. We should actually use our Stardust by now. We didn't do that yet. Whoop. Totally forgot. Damn it! Narrative! Fuck you!
Rise, my warriors.
Where could they be?
No, all trapped in Eren's labyrinth cell. Oh, woe, the brave Katagita, fallen to night's spell. We must free them.
That is not him. We must free them.
The gates lie at the camp's center. The labyrinth is magical. Be careful when you enter.
Aw, yeah. Got it. If you were wondering why I was circling so weirdly around that thing is... I only get those bonus points that I can collect at the end if I go... If I collect them in order starting with the white one. No. The yellow one. If I disrupt this order, then I can still collect the other ones. Ah, he just turned. But well, you know. You. Let's do that. Elevate damage. There you go. Is everything alright with the stream? Sweet. Hope so. He has elevated damage now. Yeah. Come on, Rubella. Come on, show me your healing skills. Sweetheart!
You got it.
Sorry that I'm not talking much, but I just landed 2 hours ago here in Japan. You're in Japan, man? I totally forgot, man. How is it so far? Dude, how are you watching your fucking stream, man? Why? Also, guys, you don't have to if you don't want to. I'm just, you know, if you want to help out the stream and bring more people in, let it be known. You can click that click to tweet link to tweet out and eventually make people aware that we're live and we're having lots of fun. So, what am I gonna do? I have a bad feeling. A bad feeling. That was pretty obvious. That would happen. So, heal yourself. I just want to get rid of those crocodiles, to be perfectly honest. That crit, man. Yeah, that's so cool, man. I wanna go to Japan one day. That is like my one thing that I want. I want to go to America for like PAX or TwitchCon or something like that one day. And I want to go to Japan. My third choice would probably be like a really mainstream tourist thing for Vietnam, because Vietnam is beautiful. Have you seen pictures of Vietnam? Damn, so beautiful, so beautiful. Do I change? Yeah, let's blast them with some magic. Some magics. Lightning strike all. Gather strength. Fuck yeah. Mystic scales. Alright. No! Motherfucker. Alright. Do it again. Rain arrows! You don't have to go to Japan to eat sushi, really. $150 and terrified. Wow. Where's my girl? Come on. I would want to go to like a like really, really, I don't know, like super Japanese. And Leon, thank you so much for the tweet, man. Really appreciate it. You are wonderful. Obviously you can get like sushi everywhere in like bigger cities, I guess. But sushi in Japan would probably be better, slightly. That's what I wanted to say. Yeah, right. Let's go. You know what? Let's do that conversation, then we go on a break. Before the break, I will tell you what I wanted to say. What brings a Populi trader here? For more than the open market strife, love of a fair Balmus named Margaret, who I plan to impress and hope will be my wife. Such tragedy looms on the horizon nearly in sight. And you still dare to love, exquisite. You realize that we're all doomed, right? Damn, you are going hard on that emo shit, man. Like, seriously, bro. Fucking seriously. Oh yeah, that's right. Like a traditional sushi. No. Ramen. A traditional sidewalk back alley. Not really back alley, but you know, like an old traditional ramen stand. Or if they have food trucks now, I don't know. Get ramen there. That's fuck. Wow, that barely has risen in a month. Yeah. What can I do about it? I guess nothing. Anyway, guys, please stick around. Don't you go nowhere. I'm gonna play some music and be back in a couple minutes. I'll try to make it as short as possible. Again, if you wanna, there's right now, no, there, we have this thingy now that shows like, Facebook, Twitter, it changes like every 15 or 20 minutes. Yeah, you can follow me there. If you gotta go, take care, have a great rest of the day, wonderful. And I hope to see you again soon. I think that's that. I think we can do. Let's have some DJ Cutman Sonic music. Awesome! Again, don't go nowhere. Follow the stream. I'll be right back. So sorry it took so long. Hey Dark Knight, how's it going, brother? Welcome to the Coldcast. This is good to have you. Sorry it took so long, guys. I made a coffee, and on my way back to the computer, I spilled something on my floor. So sorry, so sorry. And thank you for the tweet, Dark Knight. Really appreciate it. Really awesome. So good. Yeah. Let's get the Child of Light going. Woo! Ah. Oh. Yeah, Dark Knight. Hey, everyone. People start to lurk during breaks. Sorry, Dark Knight. Sorry, Bruce. Come on. There you go. In there! Why are you so far in that direction? Huh? And that's an ambush. Sweet. Hinder and so that slow down. No probs. Awesome. Shoot arrow. Let's make it rain. Make it rain, bruh. That counter, yo. Should've fucking, ah. Kind of arrows, starlight. Don't slow us down anymore. Jeez. Fuck. All right. That I could have double shotted him. Damn. Critical hit. F yeah. So good. Isn't this swell, Tristis? We're in the same troop.
In battle, I suppose our act will be sharpened.
Ha! You always make me laugh.
My only fan. Thanks to you, I'm not disheartened.
Let's get it. Yee, bam. Awesome. Alright, big ass door. Here we go.
This prison seems ancient. Who made it? Some say Eren, the explorer, who hailed from distant shores. Lemuria found it by the Four.
Alright. Oh, hey. Hey, dude. Let's take that door. See what's there? More enemies. More doors, too. Let's see what's here. Back at the entrance. Oh. Wait. What? Something Eren's shield? Let's get out of here. If that should be a clue, I don't get it. If that's a clue, I don't get it. He's guarding the entrance. Let's blind him. Surprise attack! Gonna touch your butt so hard you don't even gonna know what has come to you. I swear it. Shoot an arrow. Come on, let's... Fuck. No, I didn't mean let's... You know. Dead interrupt, man. Oh, that's gonna be sweet. Come on, give me that juice.
I want that juice so bad.
Strike to the death! Awesome! We made it. Level ups? Sweet. Okay.
Bless you, spirit, for your sacred light.
Stop. If you're making me turn bright. That's... Okay. Wow. Oh, I missed so many level ups. Jeez. Alright, defense up, starlight all. Yes, sir. I like it. I like it. Heal all. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's take all of it. MP upgrade. Sure. Alright. You, sir, have the right to get awesome. I like it. Ultimate armor. And going towards this. Defend. You... what about you? Let's go this way. Oh, for a moment I thought chat was saying something, but it was only the bot. Fuck. Maybe that's the right way. Maybe it tells me. It seems like it does. Oh, there's a star. And again, attack from behind. Surprise the striker! Give you some damage. Oh, what? Armor? Fuck you. All right. Shoot arrow. Nice. Gathering strength. I don't like that. 182. Damn, son. Yeah, give it to him straight. Another starlight. Still not in casting range. Damn. What a bummer. And let's revive you. Let's get that. Shoot arrow. Not really. I can't do it! I can't do it! Shit! Shit! I guess I'll just switch positions with my pretty little princess. Well, that's not cool. Man, everything costs so much. Let's do that. Let's give it a quake. Just don't attack her. Aw, man. And it's dead. It did 38 damage only? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you goddamn serious? Welcome back, dude. Welcome back. Holy. I don't even know. Yeah, gather strength, that's fine. But that did 200. Some level ups, nice. Thank the loose leaves, you're aboard. I feel safe behind your sword.
Much gratitude for bravely fighting as the princess ward. Aurora, just one question.
Oh, that's him. How come the princess he gets to call ya? Because Finn, it's simply an expression. I thought about that too, actually. But is she okay with him calling her princess? Huh. And I fucked it up. It's chilling in Japan. Super jelly still. You don't even know. I hope that's the right door. The star is... Is it the star smaller or is it just the same? There we go. This was the right one. And surprise attack! There you go. And it sounds amazing. Chilling Japan? Yeah, I'm so jelly. By the way, if you want to tweet me pictures and stuff, totally do that, man. That would rock hard.
I would love it.
quick taunt. Yeah. You know what? No. Let's armor of tight. It's armor of titans. And let's see. We can pull that off. Yeah. Now you will taunt. Swagtastic. Swagtastarinos all over the place. I like it. One starlight costs like 6 as well. It's just different casting time, it seems like. Told you I see my phone's dead. Oh, I forgot. I'm sorry. But I tried to send you some Japanese candy instead. Dude. Also, I told you, right? You remember? You gotta try green tea Kit Kat. You gotta try it. Because it's the shit. And if you don't like it, that's fine. But you gotta try it. I swear you gotta. Green tea Kit Kat, if you find it, it's the shit. If you don't believe me, you have to believe me. Do it. Try it. It's fucking awesome. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do with my life? 141. Whoa, dude. $415 in your fucking talk hole. Ha ha. Yeah! That was pretty great! Them crits, y'all! Your did is so good, right? It's so good! So good! Some people like, ooh, green tea, Kit Kat, what the fuck? And kinda, yeah, but damn, it's so good. It's so awesome. It tastes so amazing. Wow. Did the... What the fuck's happening? The hell? I don't even know. Excellent sword, sir.
Why, thank you. You show promise.
Where did you mine the metal?
From the silver tears of comets.
What? Oh, sound is freaking out again. This game. This Gamu. The Wasabi Kit Kat. I haven't tried that one. Is there really a Wasabi Kit Kat? That sounds like even I think that's a little ridiculous. But still, damn, I haven't seen that around, not even like at anime conventions. I got the green tea Kit Kat at like anime conventions, and fuck! Wrong door.
Damn it.
Please be right, please be right, please be right, please be right. No! It's definitely not down there. God damn it. Damn your game! Stupid labyrinth! Labyrinth is stupid! Stupid labyrinth is stupid! Ah! Yay! No, that's wrong. No, it isn't. Holy shit. Holy shit, it went the wrong way. Fuck yeah. Whoa, 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 what? Okay, let's try this one. Fudge! Wait a second. Okay, I think I got it. That is the wrong one because it's... I think that is because... There's a star. There's the nova. There's the half moon. Statue says star. Alright. Statue says nova. Doesn't show a nova door. Oh, half moon. Sad face door. Maybe this is it. There's nothing on that door. All right, that seems good. Again, half moon. There's a star here. Nothing there. There's a nova. Did I not see that? Oh, there it is. There's the half moon. All right, cool. Who has opened Eren's path and freed blah blah? Behold, the Princess of Light. Thank you on behalf of the Katagita Princess Aurora. Aurora, now we can again protect the starry skies and floating peaks of Lemuria. Brother, what is the traitor doing here? You should have let us die with honor. The Queen of Night you served, for shame! Horrible voice acting. Awesome. Cuchulainn, please be calmer. Brothers, we no more be! You are banished! Fallen from grace! Flee! Oh. Just walks away. That's great. Okay. Get out of here. Oh, alright. Boop.
Oh, why?
Okay, let's talk. You don't talk. Good. Oh.
Night shifted Ernst's lab room, trapping us inside.
Thank you for finding the path turning the tide. Alright, good. Your Majesty, we will assume our posts on high. Okay. We are free of the Queen's prison. Our duty will die for to protect. Our fortress will we will reclaim the Katagiri have risen. Ah, there you go. Got it. Hope you guys are still having fun watching. I do. Cheers.
Goodbye. My path I must set. The Katagiri thank you for our freedom. We will not forget.
Alright.
I am an outcast. A disgrace to your name, Princess Aurora.
You bravely shielded your clan. Remember who you are, a great warrior of Lemuria.
Feel good flute!
Making feels good. Okay. Okay.
That melody, strong like armor.
Join us to regain your honor.
Now let us leave this tower.
The moon we shall return this hour. Good. Let's get the fuck out of here. Pew-weep.
I had to do that.
Come on. Come on. Just give me.
Flying in the rain.
Aurora. Oh, that's her. Cardella, sweet sister, hand the moon to me.
Aurora, you look wretched.
Not fit for nobility.
A ruler you will never be.
When you parade around so commonly.
You were always sweet to me. I never liked the way you smiled. Or the way you chewed your food. The way you ran through the halls, your cheerful mood. You were a perfect disgrace.
And I, Crepusculum, aim to put you in your place.
What a bitch.
Hey, AJ! Noticed you. How are you doing? I'm sorry I didn't add you to the 3DS yet. I just didn't have time, kind of. And we're in a boss fight.
There you go.
Gotta have a drink. These look like vulnerable to light. I'm pretty sure they are. Pretty sure. So, you go over here. There you go. Starlight all. You have me already? On 3DS? Really? Whatever, we'll figure that. We'll figure it out.
We will figure stuff out, boys.
Taunt, boys. Oh. Yeah.
No.
I fucked up, boys. I fucked up. Da 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 da. My network is lagging, so I'll jump on in 30 minutes. Alright, dude. See you then. This is hard. Twist this. Doesn't even matter. They're so fast! What the fuck? I hope he doesn't resummon. I really hope he doesn't resummon. Oh god, he's so fast! Unstoppable on her. Wow! Jesus! The Doge, man. This is one tough fight. Do we have a revive skill? Fuck, no. Shit.